I love ENT because to me it is the most broad-based, fascinating specialty in terms of diagnosis, treatment, and anatomy. I can treat medically, I can treat with therapies, and I can also treat with surgeries, and I think I can do great service in helping them. Outside the practice, now, I do spend a lot of time working. In my free time, though, I like to spend time with my family. My kids and I, although they're getting a little bit older, we spend a lot of time together, and we have over the years, and do a lot of fun things together. I also like to spend my time with the Ohio National Guard. I was active duty for 16 years, but when I left active duty, I wasn't quite ready to take off my uniform yet, so I volunteered to join the Ohio National Guard and joined the 178th Fighter Squadron at Springfield Air Force Base as a flight surgeon. I'm past 20 years with the Air Force, but I'd like to stay in as long as they'll have me. Since graduating from the Air Force Academy in 1995, I've served almost 30 years in the United States Air Force, a combination of active duty time as well as time in the Air National Guard. I currently have had the privilege and honor of being promoted to full colonel and serve as the Chief of Aerospace Medicine at the 179th Airlift Squadron in Mansfield, Ohio, and I proudly serve there. I've lived by many mantras throughout my life. I think the one that summarizes it the most is nourish your soul. To embrace all facets of your life, whether it be your family, your faith, your profession, whatever you decide to do, be passionate about it. I am a lifelong learner, and I feel that every day I should be just a little bit better than the day before, and that's not only myself and my family, but helping others as well.